Should you soak your feet if you have diabetes? Having diabetes can pose some special problems, especially when it comes to your feet. Dry skin sometimes becomes a problem when you have diabetes, and this applies to your feet as well. Soaking can actually contribute to this dryness and can lead to cracks in the skin where bacteria may enter and lead to infection. Washing your feet each day with warm water and drying thoroughly not only keeps them clean, but it's a perfect opportunity to inspect your feet for any unusual signs. Applying a thin layer of skin lotion or cream to the tops and bottoms of your feet can help to keep them moist. Check with your healthcare provider or podiatrist about soaking your feet, and always check before soaking with additives. Remember, with good daily care, feet can stay healthy and serious problems may be avoided.